What was maybe your favorite part of the trip?
Nasty Monday? No, just kidding. This house, man, was pretty crazy, man. Like, every day, something's going on, you know?
Man, it's a good time. Nah, not at all. Baby Jeremy, though, if he wakes me up at 7 in the morning again and starts pouring water and acting crazy, but...
I'm just going to be really pissed at Hoops for a while, probably. He makes me sick. Yeah, it's only 2 days left. It's gone by really quick. I felt like 10 days was going to be like a good amount of time to stay here, but I feel like I almost want to stay the whole time you guys are going to be here, because there's so many spots and such a crazy amount of legends that I wouldn't mind staying. But
because we're like all not like too serious, we've been like pretty much drinking every day.
Fuck yeah! Flair, you flip him! Flip him!
Adios! Thank you, Barcelona! Adios!